Good. Like I say, we got some heavy pressing, so we're going to go back down the cross ball. I love this one. This should put us into a better position overhead without having to hyper center over the press. So you can lie down on the ground. As usual, find that spot right up against the first side of your rib. We can do this before we even do the warm up. So come in nice and early, get down the cross ball, get it into your shoulders. You're going to lift your hips up. No lazy butt, tighten up your abs, keep on nice and hard. Elbows are locked. And you're going to try to put that arm as close to your ear as possible. Think that you're finishing with that press position at the top. I want you to do that to 2 minutes each side before the workout, getting out some of those knots, putting us into a better position on our press. Good luck.